We thank you for this day. We thank you for this building. God, this is a moment that we have waited for and waited for and waited for. So Lord, I pray this day that, God, that it is just about you, and that we focus on you, and that we lead because we love you.
When we pray, it has the potential to redirect your life. When we pray and we ask God to do something, it has the potential to redirect your life.
We are saved.
2 years ago, we met in my living room for the first time. And it's amazing to look over those 2 years. We're in the living room, at the Y, at Memorial, 32nd Street, and now here in 2 years. Thank you for being part of that journey. The church is not the building. The church is not the building. Jesus is in the building. And we are extensions of his hands and his feet, and we are the church. I need your power, your grace, your freedom, because that's the thing that sets us free. Grace. When we realize who we are in Christ, we can be great husbands. We can be great employees. We can be great employers. We can be great fathers. We can be great wives. We can be great friends. We can be great followers of Christ when we realize who we are in Christ, and there's confidence in that.